Game, set and match for Raducanu, who rolls into round two. We'll be right back.